The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, fasting and the Quran try to help out Allah's servant on the day of judgment. Fasting says, O my Lord, I have kept him away from his food and desires during the day, so allow me to intercede for him. And the Quran says, I have kept him away from sleep during the night, so allow me to intercede for him. Then both intercessions get accepted. May Allah make us the people of Quran and fasting. Ameen.